This keyboard right here cost me $1,000.
And here's why.
So this keyboard right here is called an Iron 165. And I bought it over a year ago. For the dark teal case, it was $585. For the stainless steel weight and badge, it cost me $175. And for the extra carbon fiber plate, that was $50. But then you have to calculate it in keycaps, switches, lube and film, stabilizers. And then after you add all that up,